On this throwback Thursday, UGA's library sharing these photos of wintertime in the 1980s on campus, and one group built a huge dinosaur out of the snow.